It's too cold in here for my old blood. Show a little respect for your elders and turn up the heat. Thank you.
I guess you scallywags have earned a glass of lemonade. Yow! My foot!
Mother!
What? It's old man Jenkins in his jalopy.
Howdy, Mrs. K!
You cut a hole in Farmer Jenkins' grain silo!
Don't remind me.
I knew no good would come from city folk and their flying machines! That's it!
Well, we better do what he says. He knows how to grow food.
It's old man Jenkins. Old man Jenkins!
I've just been searching for some new shoes for old Betsy.
You helped me mom and me through some tough times. It would be an honor if you'd be the first to try our delicious burgers.
Why, I'd be happy to.
Yeah! Lab Paddy's KO, Old Man Jay.
Mister, you ate my hat. Mister, you ate my spatula. You ate all the Krabby Patties. You ate the stove. You ate Old Man Jenkins.
I don't want to be a burden.
SpongeBob! David H. Jones!
Mystery got a bellyache from eating Krabby Patties, so I made her a bicarbonate of soda.
What did I miss?
Old Man Jenkins? But I love Old Man Jenkins! He always has old and interesting smells. And his bones make such funny noises. And his eyes are the milkiest shade of white. And...
Oh no! The light in the Goo Lagoon lighthouse went out, and Sailor Jenkins is headed for the coastline!
I'm glad I gave up farming!
I'm coming!
Would come from city folk and their flying machines!
Huh? I thought I saw something over. Pow! Hello? Who are you?
I'm King Neptune. Feel my power!
Old Man Jenkins?
I'm not Old Man Jenkins anymore. I'm King Neptune. Take that!
Huh? All right, I'll play along. Hey, King Neptune, I'm Poseidon.
Neptune is blessing us with gifts and treasures.
Surf's up, dude!
You say your desire into the balloon, blow it up, and send it to Neptune.
A slice of pizza.
A never-ending roll of toilet paper.
Grandmas! You're not Poseidon. You're SpongeBob SquarePants.
And you're Old Man Jenkins.
I was Old Man Jenkins till I came here.
I'm almost at Jellyfish Fields! I'm gonna make it!
He's headed for Jellyfish Fields! We'll never catch him now!
I'll take care of this!
It's Cannonball Jenkins!
I told you nothing good would come from city folk and their flying machines! Me a rusty on rye, please.
Charming colloquialism, but let's try something that's actually on the menu.
Stop giving me the runaround, city boy. I want a rusty on rye and nothing less.
Just leave it to me, yo, rusty one. Help me out, sir. Could you clue me into what was in your beloved rusty on rye?
Huh? Well, let's see. I think it was on rye bread. It was number 9 on the menu. It came with a side of something or other.
Oh, come on! Are you gonna order a patty or what, Pops?
Let's get it moving here.
What's the big kerfuffle? Oh, it's you. Only what's on the menu, old-timer.
This ain't no kind of way to treat a loyal customer.
I wonder who else knows about the main drain.
Oh! Old Man Jenkins!
Why are you two asking about the main drain?
Mr. Krabs told us a story of how the main drain once destroyed Bikini Bottom.
So we've been looking for it.
Does the main drain even exist?
Oh, it exists, all right. But it's been, hushed up.
Where is the drain, oh wise Jenkins?
I have no idea.
Well, what did you do after I said hi to you this morning?
Let's see. I skipped merrily to the Krusty Krab, said hello to Old Man Jenkins. Hi, Mr. J. Placed an apple on Mr. Krabs' desk. And that's about it.
This here is me father. And he is older than you.
So you best respect what he has to say.
Ahoy there, Jenkins. Time for you to be hoisting your sails and moving on, son.
I don't think so. This is my father, very old man Jenkins, senior. He's even older than your old man, Krabs. I say we stay. Both you youngins should respect your elders.
And I say both you Jenkinses should respect your elder, the grandpappy!
Who can play at that game? Meet Grandpa Jenkins!
I remember the day when Krabby Patties used to cost a dime.
Oh, yeah? Well, I remember when they cost a nickel.
Okay, let's not give anyone ideas about cheap patties. Now, out with the old and in with the even older! Right, great grandpappy Krabs?
Wake up, great grandpop! Defend the family's honor!
Oh, respect someone!
Am I an elder?
Oh, great great grandpa Krabs! Return to us, I beseech thee! You're older than they are! Kick him out!
I want to speak with my great-great-grandpa Jenkins! Get him, ancient great-grandpa! Your ignorama, elderus respecticus! You best respect your elders.
My elders will teach your elders a little respect. Get them, Krabses!
Jenkinses, attack!
Hi. Hi.
You guys are kind of bumming us out.
Yes, we don't get to visit the land of the living very often.
And we just want to party!
You two party poopers need to respect your elders and vacate the premises!
Look,